Well, it's a pleasure to be here in Paris, the Free Iran gathering. We're gathered right next door. It's an academic discussion related to future U.S. policy toward Iran. Right now, they're in there talking about the uprising that's been taking place over the past 7 months inside Iran. If ever there was a time that the world could afford to be dismissive of the aspirations of the Iranian people, this is not it. For 7 months, Iranian people have been engaged in a fierce and unrelenting and well-organized revolt for greater civil and political protections and in order to topple the regime. And I would just say that directly to the Iranian people, that more Americans than ever before are tuned in to your struggle. A bipartisan coalition of American lawmakers is committed to what you're trying to achieve. And if anything, what we need to do as scholars is to draw more attention to your cause and continue to make sure that the next generation that you build is brighter than your past.